Okay, I'm back, and I'm going to do a tie-dye effect to this white sweatshirt using purple and orange. So I'm going to use, well, first, going to bunch it up real close. And the more you bunch it, like, the more white you'll have. But you can also re-bunch it again. Now I am doing like a spiral effect. And that's the tie-dye effect.